In this chapter, we'll discuss about brown label ATMs. In the earlier chapter, we discussed about white label ATMs. Okay, so white label ATMs are ATMs that are set up by non-bank entities. Brown label ATMs are those owned and branched by banks, but they could be operated and maintained by third-party operators. Okay, like say Tata Company. So from the earlier model where banks used to buy outright the ATM machine and bear the cost of service, now they are preferring brown label ATMs. That is where the machine and service is outsourced. Okay, so understand the slight distinction between white label and brown label ATMs. White label ATMs, they are operated by non-bank entities. Brown label ATMs, the machines are owned and branded by banks, but they could be operated and maintained by third-party operators. So the only questions you need to be prepared are, what is meant by brown label ATM and what is the difference between white label ATM and brown label ATM?